I'm really excited because you know, it's my final NCAAs, so I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm excited to see what the team can do, and I'd like to do a good mile, but that's kind of going to be the cherry on the top at the end of the meet that I'm hoping is going to be really good, a lot of fun. I mean, it's really tough. It's definitely a different kind of race to anything else, to the other swimming events, so it takes a different kind of person, but it's something that certain people are just geared towards, and you know, I'm lucky that I'm one of those people, and so I have the opportunity to do this. I mean, it's been a great experience. It's been something completely different for me, something that I've really enjoyed, and I'm so grateful for the opportunity. It's been very different from what I was used to back home, coming from Cape Town, a big city, on the beach, and you know, South Africa, very different to the US. So yeah, it's been a very interesting time for me.